what I wanna do. Then I'ma get a business to
you. Took a bet that never gotta sweat that. You could 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 bet that never gotta sweat that.
Welcome back to a new vlog. We are going out and about. It is Liv's birthday. We're gonna celebrate it. We're going to karaoke. We're about to have a fucking time. Saturday night, so a whole bunch of things going on. Probably go out after. I'm excited for you guys to see my friends. They're gonna look so cute. I feel so pretty tonight. It's gonna be a great night. I'm feeling so good. I'm feeling very happy and fulfilled right now. It's good though, right?
Wow, like, how is it?
Yeah, of course.
Close your mouth.
This is such a good cheese.
These regular fries?
Yeah.
It's good, right?
But yeah, the meat was amazing.
French fries.
Vlog. Say hi.
Hi.
We're at my brother's house. Little pool day. And Moon is having the time of his life. Look, Moon. Say hi. Say woof. So we're just gonna have a little chill day. Vibe. Gia, come. Are you sure? I'm shocked. The first time she met him, she was bougie. My brother just made me some Greek coffee. Let's see what it's giving.
El sol debe dar de tarde allá adelante.
Yeah.
It's good. Cheers.
I don't know.
It's okay. Good job, Moon. He's like splashing water in his face and he's fighting it. He might know how to swim.
He's fighting the water. He's splashing so much water. Yeah, jumped on the pool.
Moon loses his mind every time he sees Emily over there or he sees her swimming. And now he's looking for her. Where's Emily? Where is she? Come, let's find her. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Over here. Where is she? Look, who's that? It's just a ball. Look, it's nice. Look, so nice. Where's Emily? Look, who is that? Who's that? Bro, he can't find you for real. Moon! 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 Please! Moon! Where is she? Don't be such a dumbass. Oh, there you go. Yay, you found her! Take that shit off of her.
I do.
Hi vlog. Oh my god, it looks so pretty. So we're going to be in an event. Me and Emily are going to an event for Human Race and Evian the Water. So they're like collabing for I think it's like the tennis week. I don't know what that means. I don't know if it's like the US Open. I don't know. So don't quote me on that. But I just know there's a whole bunch of events this week surrounding like tennis. So I just wanted to show you guys my outfit because I feel like I look so good. Yeah, and I slayed my makeup. I feel like this angle is kind of weird. Just go right there. Yeah, so let's go get Emily and I'll see you at the event. Okay, we just made it. This is Emily. They saw my outfit already, so.
It matches the Tesla.
Yeah, oh shit, yeah.
Oh wait, I want to show off my case real quick. Fuck, he's gonna let us cross. Wow, somebody's being nice for once.
Look at these cute Teslas. So, we were able to get like a free ride if we needed to, like here and back. And these are so cute. Show, yeah, it does. Show them your case.
All right, so I just got the Rode phone case today. Came in the mail. I was gonna get the matching color, but it just felt like too much, and I like to switch it up. And I felt like any other color lipstick wouldn't vibe with this, so I got the neutral gray. And then I got the new color for summer. I think this is Guava Spritz. This is what it looks like on.
No, put more. Okay.
That's it.
Very cute.
Yep. And then
it gives like a little rosy. Like
exactly.
A hint.
That's why I liked it. And then I just put this shit back in and it's a vibe. Now I will.
And it matches her outfit. All right, we don't know where to start. I guess let's look at
where to start. Where to start?
So they have like a little. I guess you can taste the water. Hi.
I'll just sparkle it.
Thank you.
You also have extra small, medium, large, extra.
drinking right now.
So I got the purple drink from my comment for now. I was talking to somebody who had the same drink as me before, and it was great. I'm like, no. And it was like, it kind of tastes like flower water, and it legit does. It's like this exact flower, you put it in, you let it sit with water, and that's exactly what I'm drinking.
Can I try yours?
She likes it. Really good.
If I can, the food is good. If I don't can, terrible.
We're going to the Heaven Marc Jacobs archive sale.
If they're not closed.
Yeah. We have like 10 minutes to shop. See how this goes. Yeah, I don't think none of us should be. This is the face of disappointment.
Defeat.
Why he said it like that, boy? He said, the security guard at the door said, you guys want to come in? Yeah. Sorry, we're closed. Why would you even say that? Why would you even ask that? Like, I thought he was, like, joking. I don't know why I feel like I have pee all over myself right now. We're gonna eat some because we're starving. Hi guys, I'm back home. I'm so tired, like I don't understand why, but actually I do. Yesterday was a lot. We were at the pool literally for like hours. Driving to upstate was 2 hours. Driving home was 2 hours. There's a lot of car time, a lot of pool time, so obviously that could be draining, but I'm so tired. And then today with the event, and yeah, but I'm about to take off my makeup, but like, you ever do your makeup and the makeup looks so good that you don't want to remove it? That's how I feel. Also, love my hairstyle today. I am obsessed. Like, I went for a, like, I didn't want to slick my hair too tight. I wanted to have like where you can see my curls and my pattern, but I still wanted to give like a wet kind of vibe, but still like sophisticated. And it looked better earlier, but now it's like all washed out, but it was just really cute. Probably gonna do this hairstyle tomorrow too, to be honest. So tomorrow is the closet sale. Well, I haven't even told you guys about that, but tomorrow is a closet sale. Probably the last closet sale of the year, maybe, I'm not sure, but it's a little summer, end of the summer vibe, and I'm gonna have a lot of fall pieces. By the time I have the closet sale, this video is already gonna be up, but I was gonna prep for that today, but I don't really have a lot to do, and I'm very tired, so I think I'm just gonna like go to sleep because I'm fucking exhausted. I really just want to lay down. Thank you. some of the other stuff that came in the bag from the event, because we noticed like a little bit after. But we got a Evian water bottle. Ooh. I don't know if you guys remember, there was like a little pink hat, and there was like a white hat, and I was like, oh my god, the pink hat is so cute. We got a white hat. Probably give this to my mom or something. I don't see myself actually wearing this. Imagine. I look like an auntie. We got the Human Race 3-Step Facial Routine. So I know exactly what this is. I used to work at Kith, and they always sold this, and I heard it's really good. I once bought it for my boyfriend, and he says that it's great. He loved it, so I'm definitely gonna give this to him because I'm not gonna use this. And then it comes, I guess, with a really big Human Race body cream. Won't be using this either, but let's read what this is good for. Oh, this is, dude, this has an ingredient called snow mushroom, which is what they put in my drink earlier. And I was like, it has, and Emily was like, it has like a powder, like a fiery spicy vibe. But look, this is a big size. Really cute. I'm actually gonna smell it. I'm curious. Okay, does it has no, it doesn't have any, like, I'm gonna test it. It has no fragrance, which is great. Let's see how this goes. You guys know I have super sensitive skin, so feels nice. Definitely feels very nice. If this doesn't work out for me though, I'll probably give it to my boyfriend also. I wanted to show you guys if you have eczema, you really just get itchy out of nowhere. Starface sent me their lip balms. So cute! The packaging is adorable. We have the pink one, which is star fruit, bright, juicy, and tropical. Mmm. Ooh, tastes like when I was like 13 years old. So this one is very vanilla, sweet, soft, and dreamy. Oh, smells so good. I'm gonna put them all on. Wow. They're so soft. Oh, wow. There's a lot of product in there. That's how much product is in there. Wow. Honestly, 10 out of 10 so far. They feel so good on my lips. Definitely feels like a balm. And then it has like a little cute, nice, juicy taste for whenever you get kissed. Love. And then we have watermelon squeeze. And it says it is juicy, fresh, and sweet. Oh, this tastes, oh my god. Do you guys remember that watermelon lollipop that literally was shaped like a watermelon? It was colored like it was a watermelon lollipop. It smells just like that. Now we have, this is Magic Mint, and it is fresh, sweet, and creamy. Love. Yeah, I love the color of this one. I'm gonna be walking around with more lip stuff in my bag, which is crazy because I already walk around with like 4 lip glosses, and now we're gonna have one of these. So it says that they're made with shea butter, cocoa butter, and coconut oil, which is great. Love that. And then I'm gonna show you guys one more thing. I got this package a minute ago. I haven't even posted it. I have to very soon. Probably tomorrow. But ya bitch got PR from Prada Beauty, baby. It's only one thing, but I'm not complaining. I'm very happy, actually. It is also a balm, but it's Prada. Girl, I walk around with YSL lip gloss. And now I'm walking around with, not only is it just Prada, it's a Prada lip balm. So this is like the everyday winter lips are chapped. This is so fly. There you go. Bro, you can't tell me nothing. Girl, you need some lip balm? I got you covered not only with some basic shit, but we got Prada in this bit. Oh my god, this stick though? Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. Can you guys see that it says it's engraved in the lipstick? It says Prada. Oh my god, it smells so good. Oh my god. So this comes out pink when you put on your lips, which I love. I have a lot of stuff on my lips right now, so I can't try it. But my YSL lip balm, amazing. This Starface vibe, amazing. I feel like my lips are so moisturized. And then I'm gonna try this tomorrow and see how this goes. I'm obsessed. Hi guys. So we're here at the closet sale. Let me show you guys my rack. We got some Almighty, some Danielle Guizio, some Issa Boulder. What is this? This is Meow. Some Zara. Some Fancy Club. And yeah, a whole bunch of stuff. I used to love this jacket. So sad that I have to sell it. But yeah. I'm gonna show you guys everybody's stuff. This is Emily's table. She got the goods for the low. And we have this table. We have edibles. I know that you're drunk. Tell me what you want after this club. You know you're nasty. Go ahead and end this video right here. Thank you so much for watching. As always, I love you guys. Thank you for all your support. Hopefully this next 2 weeks, last weeks of summer of heat, are great. Remember, always stay safe, stay healthy. And I hope you guys all stay blessed. And I love you so much.